The hoist on the HH-60 Pavehawk has continuously been used for decades in search and rescue situations so that others may live. For more Throwback Thursday videos, make sure to subscribe to the official Flying Tigers YouTube page.